Get off of me!
Shut it! Get down there with the others! Move it!
Okay, okay, I hear you. I'm going.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
Joker said I could pick any one of them.
The room's clear. You're safe now.
I don't know what happened. One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
I'm here, Mike. Hold still. I'll get you free.
I'll get you out of there. We're gonna be okay.
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient.
Let me introduce you all to the sterling work of our new head of research, Dr. Penelope Young. Since joining... our team 2 years ago, Arkham is now at the forefront of research into understanding the human mind.
Good afternoon, Arkham. Let's talk about the mind. How can such a complex entity be understood and eventually treated when it breaks? How indeed.
So that's done.
Yeah, she can operate on me anytime.
I hear there's a lie.
Then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're a bargaining chip.
Gotta tell ya, the boss is all over this job.
Ah!
No!
Under attack! She's dead. Someone tell Joker.
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut your strings.
Nighty-night, Bats.
Done exactly as he asked.
Look, you think I care? Stop your whining and listen good. If anything, it was me and you without Joker's express permission, then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're a bargaining chip.
Gotta tell you, the boss is all over this job. Planned like a military operation. Friends on the inside and out.
I am quite aware that this...
What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true that Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes. But not for long.
I'd been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific he wanted Joker cured.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of his... God, I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Don't worry, Doctor. I rescued you first, and now I'll search the other rooms. You wait here. It's dangerous out there. There are still more medical staff that need my help.
Our findings have led to debates about whether psychosis is in itself neurotoxic, and whether potentially damaging changes to the brain are related to the length of psychotic episodes. Project Gotham allows us to strengthen the individual's ability to cope with such changes. Early results were promising, but it was only after the arrival of Patient X that our expectations were raised. Patient X was the catalyst that led to a full-scale adoption of the Titan process. We must all thank our benefactors for this opportunity.
Represent all medical specialties and offer a wide range of medical, surgical, diagnostic, and wellness programs. High quality of care, coupled with Arkham Asylum's convenient location, have ensured we are voted the number one facility in the entire state. Times have changed at this establishment, and through our pioneering techniques, we believe that anyone can be cured. Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff...
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true! You really are the world's greatest detective! How did you do that, Bats? Oh, what the hell? Get down there, boys! See if you can detect being punched in the face!
I'm gonna pulverize you!
Don't get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
Huh?
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Oh, I'm not sure I can keep this secret any longer. I've got two old friends coming to the party. One of them is just terrified you'll leave without saying hello. The other, well, let's just say he's going to be as surprised to see you as you will be to see him.
When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution,
that
you would have believed
it to
be
cash.
The premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center.
It's the bat!
Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been...
Gonna stick this so far up your ass, you'll be choking on it!
Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven for recovery. We represent all and offer a wide range of medical, surgical, diagnostic, and wellness programs. High quality care coupled with Arkham Asylum's convenient location have ensured we are voted the number one facility in the entire state. Time.
Boss, it's done. The room is full of gas and Captain Hook is stuck in it. Thing is, raise...
He's here!
Go, Batman!
Cash, what happened?
There was an alarm in medical. I heard someone shouting and found the doc lying on the floor. When I went to help him, the room was flooded with gas. These doors locked down. We can't get out. Don't know how long we can last.
How brave. Let's give Mr. Cash a great big hand. He could use one.
You'll be laughing out of your butt when I get out of here.
Lighten up, Holmes. I'm just messing with you.
Can't wait to return the favor.
Leave it, Cash. Can you control the ventilation system in there?
Try it. It's a no-go. You've got to help us. If you can clear the gas out of the room, the doc and me can get out of here. All hands to green. We've got full power. Room should be empty any time now.
nick of time. Next time, Cash, I'll just shoot you and be done with it.
What's going on? My radio went dead soon after you brought Joker in.
Patient interview 21. Patient's name is Edward Nigma, also known as the Riddler. So, Edward, Warden Sharp tells me you've been leaving threatening riddles scrawled on the asylum walls. Again.
One would have to be severely paranoid to read threats into harmless riddles, Dr. Young. May I test you with one?
Very well.
What is it that walks on four legs, then two legs, and finally three legs?
A human being. As a baby, it crawls on four legs. As an adult, it walks on two. And in later years, it uses a cane.
Good try. But the answer to all three is a baby. True, it crawls on all fours, but cut off its legs and it can only wiggle on two limbs. Give it a crutch, it can hobble around on three, you see?
It's horrible. How can you even joke about that?
Easily, Doctor. It's not my baby.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you.
And the ringside seats for the big event. Harley's bringing the
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation? Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, you would have believed it premier psychiatric evaluation rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal...
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, we've got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me, it's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
It wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
Says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
What kind of hospital is this? Looks more like a torture room.
Thanks.
out of here.
Metal box hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, Bats. Boom! Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you. Prepare to face your fears. All of them!
No crane.
They're all over me.
Holy Scarecrow.
It looks like the good doctor has started early. Your appointment is for hours. I'm sure you'll be buzzed through when he's ready. What are you really scared of? Haley, this pain is
definitely. Please help me, Batman!
Sorry, Jim. Barbara. I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you've dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
Man.
Mom?
Help us, Bruce! Don't let us die!
At the end of fear, oblivion.
Can you hear me? Bruce, what's going on?
Oracle, I'm okay.
What happened? I lost contact. Are you sure you're all right? Have you found my dad?
I'm fine. Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit.
Yo,
Don't get too full of yourself, Dark Knight. It only gets harder from here.
Wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Are you lost, little bat? Having trouble figuring out what's real and what's just a figment of your twisted little mind?
Same here.
Just roll with it, bats. It gets easier once you get in. It really does. Commissioner is just through the glass. Take a look. Harley's under strict instructions to kill the old man if any of my guys even think you're in the room. They're patrolling down there. I've told them all you're on the way. So here's the deal. If you can find a way to get to Harley without anyone realizing, I'll give you your next present. Fail, and the old codger dies. Hell, I may even give you Harley. It looks like you could use a new sidekick.
So, you have given in and taken my map. I hope it proves useful. You are performing just below my predicted expectations. At this rate, you'll never... beat me.
Joker's not messing. He wants the old man kept safe from Batman. Anyone gets near him, and it won't be me carrying the can.
No problem. Nothing's getting past me. Batman'll be a dead man, and I'll be famous.
Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now go!
Remember, you even smell a man in tights, and Harley kills the old man.
Locked up.
the old man up top. You see the bat or anyone else skulking around, he dies!
Kill the old man.
Nothing personal, old man.
Do your worst.
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut your strings.
Nighty-night, Bats.
And Harley kills the old man.
When Mr. J kills Batman, we're gonna get married. It's gonna be so cool.
He's out of control. He's trying to prove something. I'm not sure I can stop him this time.
You'll do it. Batman, listen. We're not alone. He's got something else down there. I don't know what it is.
What a blabbermouth! Spoiling the surprise!
Be quiet.
Oh, am I getting to you? Am I? Good! You're going to love this next bit.
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me. Now.
Bane.
I thought he broke out of Blackgate.
Cut me down.
Who did this to you?
Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop.
Sorry, Hasbane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppet? What say we cut him down?